What's up, everybody? It is Nicole Skies, and welcome back to another episode of Is It a Beauty Hack or Is It What? Where I test out popular beauty hacks and I see if they actually work or if they just totally whack. So, can you use a laxative as an anti-oil toner that goes on under your makeup? Yes, I have a laxative on my face right now. I'm not gonna tell you which side is on my face. It might be on this side or this side. You just have to watch and find out. So you guys, let's see if putting laxative on your face can make your face oil-free all day long. And actually, a lot of people do this. This is kind of common. I have never heard of it before, and I'm sure a lot of you haven't heard of it either. Also, if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe, become a member of the Sky Squad. And if you are already subscribed, be sure to turn notifications on. That is really important. That way you get updates whenever I post a video. So the laxative that I'm going to be using is called Philips, and it's milk of magnesia, which is what you want to use. And I'm only going to be putting it on half of my face. That way we can see if this side gets more oily or if this side, like, if it actually works. So what I'm doing here is I'm getting the milk of magnesia and I'm applying it on a brush, and that's literally it. You wanna just apply it to your face. Bada boom, bada bang, you're done. Okay, so for the most part, it is dry and it leaves kind of like a white residue on your skin, which is like, basically acts as the layer between the oil and your makeup. So it's going to absorb all of the oils that come out or sweat that comes out of your pores. So that's like, you can like legit see it. It's like white. You can like. Okay, so now that it is all dry, I'm going to apply my foundation and my concealer, and hopefully you won't be able to tell I have laxative under all this makeup. Okay, you guys, so my makeup is all applied and I did curl my hair. So here is this is the side with the milk of magnesia, and this is the side that doesn't have it. And I do notice like you need to have a really, really full coverage over it, because if not, then you will see like white underneath and it kind of looks like pasty, like it looks weird. So be sure you cover it all up for sure. I also am going to give you updates periodically throughout the day. So probably iPhone quality updates on what my face is doing and if it's oily or not. So it has been about an hour since I put the milk of magnesia on my face, and this is the side. So let's just take a Okay guys, so I'm in the car right now and it is about 4 hours after I filmed the video, maybe 5 hours. And this is the side with the milk and this is the side with none. And I feel like both the sides of my face look the same. I guess like maybe I don't really have that much of oily skin, but kind of looks similar. They don't look very different. Okay, you guys, so it has been about 6 to 7 hours since I put this milk of magnesia on my face, this ass laxative. My dogs are wrestling over here. Like, hold on. You guys have to see this. What is going on over here? Okay guys, okay, we're good. Are we done? Are we done? Of course we're not done. Of course, when mom's trying to film a video, of course. Okay guys, so this was the side that I put the milk of magnesia on my face, and this is the side that I didn't. And when I'm on camera, you can't really tell, but there is a little bit more oil on this side compared to this side, especially when I like kind of like press on it. Just like a tiny bit. I don't have really oily skin naturally, but a lot of people do this. Okay, you guys, Willie is coming on my lap because they will not stop wrestling. So do I think that this is a beauty hack or is this whack? I feel like since a lot of people do it and have great results, I don't really have really, really oily skin. So this is meant for people with extremely oily skin and they do it. This is not recommended to do for a long period of time. I guess it makes your skin kind of soft, which is not really good for your skin. Also, if you have any kidney damage or any type of medical illness to do with the kidney, this is really bad for you because it has magnesium in it and you can overdose on magnesium. So always be careful if you have that kind of illness. So you guys, this episode's Bay of the Day goes out to you, Elizabeth Brooks. She is so, so sweet. She comments almost every single one of my pictures, and she also has Sky Squad tagged in her bio. Here is her account, so be sure to go give her a follow. And how you can be the Bay of the Day is to be extremely active on my social media accounts, Instagram, Twitter. If I keep seeing you pop up, you have a great chance in getting a shout out in my next video. Sky Squad for life, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Bays.